Are you using Twitter for your digital communications? If so, check out this new feature that's been long awaited. It's the ability to bookmark tweets. The benefit of bookmarking tweets is that this is private. So unlike previously where you only had the option to favorite something if you want to come back to it later, you actually can now bookmark them. So what you can do here in terms of on Twitter, I'm on my phone. I didn't need to make any update to the iPhone app for Twitter. But what I can do is when I look at my tweets that are in, let's say, my home feed or any tweet in somebody's profile, you'll get the option to be able to click on the share button. When you click on the share button, you'll then see the ability to add the tweet to your bookmarks. Click on that, and then you'll be directed over to your bookmarks if it's the first time that you're using it. Otherwise, go to your profile and you'll see all of the options there from your profile, looking at your lists, and there is bookmarks. And that's where you'll find all of the content that you bookmark to be able to review it later. If you've got questions about your digital communications, online video, or social media marketing communications, don't hesitate to reach out to me at krishna.me. I hope you found today's tip of assistance.